Following the light holiday trading yesterday, the greenback was higher versus most of the majors. Banks in Japan, the US, and Canada were closed for banking holidays. Yesterday, traders who arrived at their desks found little coordination from the IMF steering committee from this weekend's IMF meeting. Today's dollar trading will be highlighted by the release of the Federal Open Market Committee meeting minutes. A potential second round of quantitative easing should have been on the agenda of the Fed meeting, and this is what economists will be looking for in the release. But the market may have already priced in another round of quantitative easing by the Fed, with a sharp rise in the price of the Euro-USD. Last week, the pair tested the 1.40 level, but was unable to make a close above the psychological price barrier. Since then, the pair consolidated following the Friday's jobs report, and the pair has moved down to the support zone between 1.3820 and 1.3800. This may present a short-term buying opportunity with a target at the 1.40 level, followed by the December 2009 lows at 1.4220. I'm Russell Glazer with the Forex Yard. Thanks for watching.